strikes out. Of the Berlin Ballet Company. One hop to Hosmer, out at second, and no double play. So Kepler's at first base with two. Hit hard, base hit into right field, and Max Kepler has his first major league hit. Look at the movement. Kepler strikes comfortable with his score and with Tampa Bay leading Toronto 12-1 in the seventh inning. Cologne makes the play. Now Volquez is one out away. Now to Zobrist. And there are two down. Buxton goes to third.